Lockheed Martin and Rheinmetall have officially announced their jointly developed missile launcher system, called the Global Mobile Artillery Rocket System, or GMARS. A highly mobile and packing deadly missile pods, GMARS is a true force to be reckoned with. This system was recently unveiled at the Eurosatory 2024 in Paris. GMARS combines Rheinmetall's highly rated HX-8x8 truck with two of Lockheed Martin's two-pod multiple rocket launchers. This system can carry and fire a variety of missiles, including the Multiple Launch Rocket System families of munitions, the Long Range Precision Strike Missile, and the Army Tactical Missile System. According to Rheinmetall, GMARS are precise and cost-effective on the modern battlefield, providing all-weather, 24/7, long-range precision fires. Various members of the NATO will likely now actively seek to integrate it into their current arsenals to enhance their firepower. GMARS also has the latest integrated fire control, enabling it to provide precise fire support over distances of over 400 kilometers. It also has an integrated GPS for navigation. This further enhances GMARS' accuracy and precision over short and long ranges. The GMARS boom and hoist system enhances rapid emplacement and enables safe, swift reloading. Engineered to operate in all weather conditions, GMARS promises reliable and precise long-range accuracy, distinguishing it from its predecessors, like the U.S.-made High Mobility Artillery Rocket System, or HIMARS. In fact, GMARS was announced back in June 2023 as Europe's answer to the HIMARS. The system's design enables unrestricted movement on standard roads and rail transport, operates with a minimal crew, and offers optional cabin protection, maintaining a compact footprint without needing outriggers. Among the new rocket launcher's most important features is its shoot and scoot capability, which allows the system to quickly move away from the firing location to avoid counterfire. The entire GMARS package weighs less than 40 tons. It can also achieve a top speed of 100 kilometers per hour and a range of 700 kilometers. The system is 9.8 meters long and 2.5 meters wide. Rheinmetall states that this strategic mobility improves the survivability of the vehicle's two-person crew. Any country using the MLRS and the HIMARS could easily absorb the new weapon. The GMARS may soon have the capability to launch surface launch cruise missiles and 122mm rockets, demonstrating its flexibility in supporting multi-domain operations. Rheinmetall and Lockheed Martin joined forces in 2023 to combine their strengths and developed GMARS as a solution for the growing demand for long-range rocket artillery. GMARS includes a two-pod launcher capable of firing the MLRS family of munitions to achieve long ranges and high precision. There are reportedly at least four potential European customers in discussions to acquire the system. This number will likely grow in the coming months and years as most European nations see the need to bolster their firepower capabilities in light of active conflicts like Ukraine.